My name is Carnabas Rollins. My journey is beginning. A journey that I hope will open the doors of life to me and link my past with my future. A journey that will bring me to a strange and dark place. From Hammerfell to Skyrim to a house called Rollinwood. A world that I have never known, with people I have never met. People who tonight are still only shadows in my mind, but who will soon fill the days and nights of my tomorrows.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
The Dawnguard seem to be backing off, but we still have problems with other vampire cults, covens, whatever you want to call them. All right, Bandit. Dawnguard. Let's go. Back to Morvoth's lair. Been a long time since I've been here.
God's willing, we'll find a chest full of gold in one of these chambers.
I'm sure we will.
Come on! Come on!
All right, you two, take care of those spiders.
You can't beat me.
Put up much of a fight.
Good work. Being such a struggle, I was at such a low level. I'll leave this up to my crew to handle.
Wizards.
Vampire!
I'll try and make this.
It's not the
end of that. Very good. And I must keep myself fed.
Never enough gold. Just need one good.
At times like this, I truly appreciate the joys of a warm fire and a stiff drink.
Two threes. What was he thinking? Fool never saw me pull that ace out of my boot.
All right, there's a man here that wants to kill you. Behind you.
What was that?
Only a fool gets himself surrounded.
Well done. Let's keep going.
Told him to just hand over the gold. Did he listen?
Oh, no.
You always have to fight back.
Hmm. So, there is our target.
We may feed again today. You dare to interfere with me? Let me show you how mortal you still are, Baptist.
Are you too? There, there we are. Former Dawnguard still needs a bit of work.
Kill him to get some beer every now and then.
Help!
Armor of Talons. That's interesting.
Give myself an island. With three beers down, the orc did frown and bid the elf goodbye. For none.
All right, I think I heard someone. Several someones. Oh, there's two
over
of them.
Here.
Another vampire.
No.
Die, vampire.
Oh well. There's a chest over here. Too strong, too powerful. Both of them. Wait. I'm hearing a voice.
Walk into the city of free men.
And this is a thrall. He was that powerful.
Faces.
Here's Mars.
There is someone in here.
I'm supposed to figure out which college he meant.
Oh my goodness. Look at all these vampires.
2, 3.
What was he thinking?
Last mistake.
They should be fighting amongst themselves. Now, Bandit, let me see. Bandit. No. Mistwalker, you're no match for me. Look out, Bandit! I'm about to get killed! This entire room was filled with vampires.
Never enough gold. Just need one good hole. She was lying. She said she'd wait for me. Huh?
Shield. All right, I think that does it.
Picking pockets.
If I've missed anyone, it's just too bad.
No rough stuff.
Sure if I knew that enchantment or not. All right. It's time to go. Let's make sure there's no one back here.
Without you.
Oh, you're funny too, Dawnguard. I thought I saw an aura from that vampire. Okay. It's time for us to leave.
The orc did frown and bid the elf goodbye. For none could know 'twas not for show, and some.
What the? Do you see this? A whole pack of bloodhounds. Death hounds.
There someday. Give myself an eye.
Some sort of temple over here I need to check out. Oh, goodness. And a mud crab.
Like I'm supposed to figure out which college he meant.
Conjuration shrine.
Take it, pockets. That's real. No rough stuff, just take it and go. Don't sound like much fun, though.
All right. It's time for us to get back to Castle Volgahar. Garen.
I am above the petty.
The master vampire is dead.
You have done well. It may seem cruel that we hold our thin-blooded kin in low esteem. But our needs must come before theirs.
All right. This is getting old. I'm ready to move on to something else. If there's anything important I can do, let me know.
Speak with Farron Sadri. He has something for you. Until next time.
And I hope it's not another one of those Dawnguard missions.
Pockets. That's real.
Life here
But what can I do?
The blood chalice is beginning to wane.
Again.
We must infuse it with more power if we are to keep its fullest effects. I've located additional petrified remains of an elder vampire. Bring them to me, and I'll extend the effects granted by the blood chalice.
It's hard to believe that there are any more parts left of this ancient vampire. It seems like we've collected them all. But very well.
Until next time.
The blood chalice is important. Come on.
Oh.
Let's go. I was hoping for the amulet of gargoyle and bats. Apparently, it's not for me to have. Huh? Death hounds, look out.
Did you hear something? They didn't put up much of a fight.
Someone there?
What more? Dawnguard still? This is very displeasing.
Need you do better than that?
Apparently, they haven't gotten the memo. It looks like it's this way. Wait, an Imperial.
Only a fool gets himself surrounded.
Sorry, it was a solitude guard. Should have held my wrath. And what is this place? Volskeg.
No, you don't.
Really? Who was he killing here? Oh, bandits.
That brat ain't mine. Could be anyone's. We'll get one rusty scepter. Get myself an island.
How can I help you?
There's nothing you can do at the moment.
You're smart. comes here to figure out which powers he meant.
Welcome back. You only have a few seconds left.
I've got your back.
She said she'd wait for me.
Good to be alive, isn't it?
What can I do for you?
Another Red Guard. He looks just like the bandit. All right, let's continue on our way.
Was not for show, and someone had to die.
All right, I see trouble already. I think it's the Forsworn. This is the place.
Vampire!
Get it!
No!
What was that?
Well, that was easy enough.
I knew it.
Now ain't this a surprise?
Destroy them. Good work, bandit. Actually,
could be anyone.
Take care of my needs. Who sees me?
Someone there?
All right. Since you're the least armored of us,
I've got your back.
I need to give you something.
Certainly.
There, that should keep you on your feet until I have a chance to find better armor for you. So much for stealth. At least she was destroyed. All right. I got the blood that I needed. Let's head inside.
Still here.
You'll never do another span in that stinking jail. Die again.
Someone
look out.
There you are.
They've seen us. Out. It's a trap. Good work. I thought I gave you potions to heal yourself. There. Got it.
Just need one good haul.
Oh, there they are. You know, I feel like having fun. Close.
And bid the elf goodbye for not could know 'twas not for show, and someone had to die.
Let's keep going. Oh, there's someone right there.
Just one good hole. Come on. Looks like we got ourselves a hero.
I'm on your side.
To the other Dawnguard. Human flesh.
Retire someday. Get myself an island.
All right, let's keep moving.
Once was a woman as fair as an even, a springtime in old Trosmakai.
Wow, did you look at that?
Told him to just hand over the gold. Did he listen?
Oh, no.
All right, I think we'll head over here on the left side.
Looks
like you've already drawn their attention. Expecting that. Look out, bandit. Yes, there's someone here.
Show me what you've got. Wait, count on your phone. What you want?
nothing like sucking blood while he's convulsing.
Should have known she was lying. She's so stupid. I think I'd wait.
Right behind. Absolutely.
Take this cloak to help keep you warm.
You, Alpha.
I hear more arrows. It's a lot of dead. Someone trying to shoot at us, or are they just, doing target practice?
I'm gonna start keeping paper in the boot. I'm tired of getting this on.
Look out. There's someone else out here. Fortunately, they're frightened. All right, let's head back. Someone is taking target practice. That's it.
That's the end of that.
Good work. And a briar heart. Didn't take you all much effort to take him down. And here. Here is our prize. Wait. This looks like something important. This Hjalti's sword. And here's our leg. I don't see anything else.
Like I'm supposed to figure out which college he meant.
right, there's something up here. Hag's End, okay.
Remember to check behind you every once in a while. Who knows what might try to sneak up on us.
Those are wise words. All right, let's get back. Farron.
Life
I've returned from Deepwood Redoubt with the ancient vampire leg.
Wonderful. I'll make the necessary preparations for infusion into the chalice presently.
All right, is there anything important that I can do?
Speak with Garen Marethi. He has something for you.
All right, well, as we can see, this is going to go on through infinity, it would seem. Let's go see what else there is before I finally decide that I'm leaving Castle Voglahar for good.